7.3 first sum, first subdivision evaluate integral 0 3 to 4 into dx divided by x square minus a square. So by using the formula integral of a to b, that is a dx divided by x square minus a square is equal to 1 by 2a into log of into x minus a divided by x plus a. Inge minus on the chain. So x minus a divided by x plus a. So this is the direct formula, x plus a, x minus a. Okay. Now x is equal to x only, a is equal to 4. So I is equal to integral of 3 to 4 into dx divided by x square minus 2 square. Okay, ma. Now x is equal to x, a is equal to 2. Now applying for this formula, 1 by 2 into a value 2. So 2 into log of into upper limit. So log of into this is x minus 2 divided by x plus 2 upper limit, then 3 to 4. Okay. So that is equal to 1 by 4 into, now apply the upper limit, log of into 4 minus 2 by 4 plus 2. Okay. Minus log of into 3 minus 2 divided by 3 plus 2. Okay. So that is equal to 1 by 4 into log of, this is called 2 by 6 minus log of into 1 by 5. Okay, ma. So that is equal to 1 by 4 into 1 by 2 into log of 2 by 3. So this one cancels, is going to log of 1 by 3. So log of into 1 by 3 minus log of into 1 by 5. So that is the formula of the logarithmic, log m minus log n is equal to log of m by n. So that is equal to 1 by 4 into log of into log m means 1 by 3 whole divided by 1 by 5. So is equal to 1 by 4 into, so this one, the reciprocal of 1 by 3, the reciprocal of IC is going to 5 by 3. So I is equal to, therefore, I is equal to integral of 3 to 4 into dx divided by x square minus 4, that is equal to 1 by 4 into log of 5 by 3. We get the solution of exercise 1, 7.3 first sum. Okay.